church invites her children throughout the world to come together in vigil at dawn. This is the Passover of the Lord. We remember his death and resurrection by hearing his word and celebrating his mysteries, confident that we shall share his victory over death and live with him forever in God. Let us pray that through our Easter celebrations, God may bring to perfection in each of us the saving work he has begun.
Eternal God, who made this most holy night to shine with the brightness of your one true light, set us aflame with the fire of your love, and bring us to the radiance of your heavenly glory. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Easter was never easy.
Yesterday and today, the beginning and the end. Alpha and Omega, all times belong to him and all ages. To him be glory and power through every age and forever. His holy and glorious wounds, may Christ our Lord guard us and keep us. May the light of Christ, rising in glory, banish all darkness from our hearts and minds.
Amen.
The light of Christ,
thanks be to God.
The light of
the light of Christ, thanks be to
rejoice, heavenly powers, sing choirs of angels, exalt all creation around God's throne. Jesus Christ, our King, is risen. Sound the trumpet of salvation. Rejoice, O earth, in shining splendor, radiant in the brightness of your King. Christ has conquered, glory fills you. Darkness vanishes forever. Rejoice, O Mother Church, exult in glory. The risen Savior shines upon you. Let this place resound with joy. God's people, my dearest friends, standing with me in this holy light, join me in asking God for mercy, that he may give his unworthy minister grace to sing his Easter praises. It is truly right You sit down.
Easter night. All night had shout of men and cry of woeful women filled his way, until that noon of somber sky on Friday, clamour and display smote him. No solitude had he, no silence since Gethsemane. Public was death, but power, but might, but life again, but victory. We're hushed within the dead of night, the shuttered dark, the secrecy, and all alone, 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 he rose again behind the stone.
Hear the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
On the first day of the week, very early in the morning, the women took the spices they had prepared and went to the tomb. They found the stone rolled away from the tomb. But when they entered, they did not find the body of the Lord Jesus. While they were wondering about this, suddenly two angels in clothes that gleamed like lightning stood beside them. In their fright, the women bowed down with their faces to the ground. But the angels said to them, "Why do you look for the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen. Remember how he told you while he was still with you in Galilee? The Son of Man must be delivered over to the hands of sinners, crucified, and on the third day be raised again." Then they remembered his words. When they came back from the tomb, they told all these things to the 11 and to all the others. It was Mary Magdalene, Joanna, Mary the mother of James, and the others with them who had told this to the apostles. But they did not believe the women because their words seemed to them like nonsense. Peter, however, got up and ran to the tomb. Bending over, he saw the strips of linen lying by themselves. And he went away, wondering to himself what had happened. This is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, O Christ.
Joyful noise. Dave is going to let you have an instrument to make a joyful noise. Some sort or other. Stick to the lap of the door.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia.